Now, this Saturday, tomorrow, you are invited to experience firsthand one of the things that makes Hawaii so special, live Hawaiian music at the Royal Hawaiian Center in Waikiki. Now, two of the musicians who will be performing join us this morning, in fact, three musicians, the one and only Danny Kalikini, his grandson, Nicholas, and your name is Jack. I want to say Jack. Jeff, I'm sorry. Jeff, they didn't. Okay, I apologize. Jeff. It is early. Thank you. And I just crushed Rich Miano, so I've kind of still got the win in my head. First of all, thank you all for being here today.
Thank you for having
us. I love that you are playing music with your grandson.
I'm so proud of him. You know, what a blessing. And I want to just thank him for getting his degree. Thank you.
Yes. You know what? As a parent, I know what you mean. How long have you guys been playing together?
Oh, since baby time, no.
Not until about maybe a couple years did we really start, you know, creating music and recording music. But ever since I was a young child, we'd always jam, you know, on the ukulele and sing, you know, sing songs, kind of that traditional Kanikapila style.
Sure.
Hawaiian style, yeah.
Did you know that this is something you wanted to do when you got older?
No, not at all. Actually, I wanted to pursue other things, and then when I moved back home, we started, you know, doing music together, and it kind of rolled from there. I met a lot of incredible musicians like Jeff Ahoy over there in the corner, and so we're very fortunate, and it's, you know, like he said, it's a blessing for me to be able to play music with my grandfather and to create music and to learn from him, because he has so much to teach me, and his experiences are, you know, his stories are incredible. So it's truly an honor, you know, and I'm very fortunate.
Yeah, no, it is an honor. I have to ask you too, I mean, is there any pressure to be performing with, do you call him grandpa?
No, I actually call him Dada.
Dada.
Yeah. Dada. Okay.
Yeah, ever since I was a little kid. Yeah, I probably wanted to call him Dad, and it kind of just came out Dada.
Yeah.
But yeah, throughout my life, my family has never pressured me into doing music or the entertainment business. It all just kind of came along and kind of organically, you know, worked out.
Well, you are learning from the best.
Yes,
you really are.
His music degree. That's the main thing. God bless.
Yeah. That's wonderful. So tell us what's happening tomorrow at the Royal Hawaiian Center.
Yep, so we'll be performing for the Aha Mele Hawaiian Music Series at the Royal Hawaiian Center at the Royal Grove stage. We'll be there at 6 p.m. to about 7 p.m. And we'll be playing a variety of tunes. We have some instrumentals, we'll be playing, and of course my grandfather will be singing, and we actually just finished our second album yesterday over at Blue Planet Studios.
Wow.
So we'll be featuring some of the music we have on that album.
Congratulations.
Yeah,
okay, all together, let's say the name of this album because I love it.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Aloha. There we go.
Yay, that's the name of the album. I love it. And what is the album you just finished? What's the name of that album?
It's going to be called Mahalo.
Brilliant. I love it. Now, you guys will be there from 6 to 7, but there are other entertainers are there.
It starts at 2 p.m.
It starts at 2 p.m. Yep. Okay, it's a wonderful opportunity for Kama'aina and also visitors to just get a taste
Kanakapila, play Hawaiian music, Hawaiian style.
What a special, special thing.
Go Hawaiian, you know.
All right.
It's about time to bring back aloha to Hawaii. You
know? I think so, too.
I think it's so important.
Yeah, absolutely.
A-L-O-H-A, aloha.
But you love him. All right, coming up on Living Aid Away, we are going to take you to Slumber World to learn all about different types of beds that can help you get a good night's rest. But first, catch these three talented musicians at the Aha Mele Hawaiian Concert Series this Saturday at the Royal Hawaiian Center. Here they are, Danny and Nick Kalikini and Jeff.
Aye.